your fight weekend. Jason Quigley, what weight class do you fight at?
160, the special middleweight division right now that's heating up.
All right, who do you want to fight the winner of the Chavez Canelo fight?
You know, right now in my career, I'm steadily rising. These are the guys. Why am I here? I'm here to watch these guys. These are my future opponents. These people are where I want to get to. And I'm here to do my homework, as some would say. You know, so I'm here to keep a close eye on the middleweight division here this weekend, see what I have ahead of me.
What's your record now?
13-0 with 10 knockouts.
And your last fight, you fought the entire fight with a fractured fist. What part of it, when did it happen? First round?
Second round. Okay. I broke my metacarpal bone here, and
how
I tore
it?
The flexor tendon in here. You know, I felt it right away, obviously.
The head? Or
yeah, just it was a straight right hand on the top of the head, but I couldn't show it.
Whoa.
You know what I mean? Because it was so early in the fight. If I had a show on that, sure, it would have been... He would have knew, and I had 8 rounds
That's
to go.
Brutal. That's
brutal. You know
very
what
brutal.
I mean? So yeah. I had to bite down on my gum shield. I had to get through it, and you know, I did. Got the victory, got the belt, and now we're moving on.
The next day, you were in the hospital. Your hand was swollen like a softball, volleyball. How's the going so far?
Everything's great. You know, got surgery and everything on the hand. You know, so surgery went great. The surgeon was delighted, and I was very happy with the recovery and everything so far.
Who wins?
Tonight, I got...
It's tomorrow night.
And I know you're going to say this as you do to me before, LA, because you think, I'm Golden Boy, I'm going to go with a Golden Boy fighter. But if I really thought Chavez was going to win, I would tell you. You know, I think when I looked at it at the start, if Chavez comes down, disciplines himself, makes the weight comfortably, he can make this a tough fight. But you look at the past, you look at, you know, who's been living the good life, who's been fighting the top fighters. Canelo's the man on form right now, and if I was a bet man and had money now to put on it, I'd be putting it on Canelo for a late round stoppage.
Okay, one thing I gotta ask you, they're saying it's heated. Mayweather McGregor, as far as I've read on Irish news outlets, it's going the right direction.
It's definitely
is it happening
going
or not?
Right direction, and I know you're gonna be delighted to see Conor kick Mayweather's ass because you're such a fan of Conor's, Ellie, isn't that right?
He has no chance. I mean, I give him credit for stepping in the ring, and I give him credit for picking up a nice paycheck.
Yeah.
But in boxing, hey, how long does Conor McGregor last with Mayweather in boxing?
Good question.
One round, two rounds.
Is he a boxer?
He's going to get his ass kicked.
Because he's going to be boxing, right? So,
how can
I don't
the
know.
State Athletic Commission actually give him a license?
No, they could do it. They could do it. They could get
zero fights, zero pro fights,
no,
zero amateur
he's
fights.
He's a star. He's a fighter.
Yeah, of course. It's going to be good for the sport in general.
It's
going to
be good for his pocketbook, unless the UFC go in there and take all his money.
You know, like, Conor's an unbelievable. Look, Ellie, no matter what, you have to give Conor credit for his boxing skills in the MMA.
I do.
You know what I mean? He is a great boxer. But this is a different level. Mayweather is a different beast than Conor has ever been in with. But you know what I mean? I'm going to be there supporting my homeboy Conor as always.
All right. Maybe you can help him get ready for the fight. But I do know that Nate Diaz beat him twice. Facebook Report.com, Melly Sick Back Reporting.